Relax. Here we go. Ta-da.
Upstairs we go.
Her helium went out.
I know.
She don't have as much hot air. She
wait,
you
close our camera?
Well, she can't get out of the bag.
Is that camera supposed to be on?
It's already on.
I don't see it ready. All this time it's been on? Oh my goodness.
Yeah. And that thing I said, I didn't mean it. Oh, well, that
bless you.
Thank you.
You should have thought this out and decorated first.
I should hope somebody comes to this party tonight. Wow. After doing all this work, it would just be awful if nobody showed up. And oh my goodness, look at these decorations. They're terrible. Nothing matches anything. And look, there is just not enough snacks. And Tammy won't eat any of this. She eats nothing. I'm going to have to run out to the store and get her something to eat. Oh my God, I give up! Ah! Let us give up! Oh no, not you!
You think you're worried now? You're gonna be worried for sure. Look at these nasty decorations. Look at all that food, that's poop food. That looks like poop. No one is gonna eat that. No one. They don't like you. You know that, right? They don't like you. They don't want to be here. I'm going to weigh you down for sure. I'm going to weigh you down with depression, sadness, grief. I'm going to weigh you down with all of it. They don't want to be here at all. Why would you even try?
You're probably right.
Here, just take this. Just take this. Take it. Take it. Take it now. Take it. Just take it.
Nobody wants to be at my party. What a day. I went through all this work and nobody's coming. I need a HURO. I need a HURO in the middle of the night. He's got to be fast. He's got to be strong. And she's got to be bigger than life. Oh, just send me a HURO.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay.
and sadness. I still need some help. Yeah? Yes, come in.
Slum party time!
But you know, the Lord gave me this awesome scripture, Psalms 147:3. He heals the brokenhearted and binds our wounds.
Amen.
I'll let me just take this off of you right now.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much. You know, I heard what she's saying, and she's right. God said he'll never leave us, never forsake us. That's why we're here all together, so we can have a party! Yay!
You know, since I'm feeling better, let's have some snacks.
Yes. Yeah.
Ivy, you look worried. Oh, girl, I know. Let me take that worry off of you, okay? You know what the word says. If God be for us, who's going to be against us?
You're right.
I don't like her.
So long.
Ivy, don't worry.
The Lord says,
Do not let fear get to you. We have the spirit of fear, power.
You're right.
Of not fear.
Okay, I forgot what I have to do.
Go ahead.
I'm not going to do it. I forgot.
We changed it all up. Can we not just do it one more time?
Because
I've done this.
You're perfect. Keep going. No, keep going. Go, 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 go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
go,
go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go, go,
That's right.
And we're not going to have that.
No.
That's
yes.
Right.
That's right. That's it. Okay. No more. No
She's
more.
She's free!
Yay! You know what? It was. No, thanks to her.
Working together.
That's right.
Yeah. God is our true superhero.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.